The designer, I'm asked all the time, what is one of your favorite paint colors for a good backdrop? My absolute favorite color is going to be Pale Oak by Benjamin Moore. It is the lighter version of Revere Pewter. And what's so wonderful about Pale Oak is it's a little bit of a grayish, so it's going to look good with brown furniture and black furniture. And it is absolutely beautiful.